Hey friends, I am Putul and I am back with another video. In this video, I have a fun collaboration with Tanmay Art, who is my Instagram friend. Do follow them. So they gave me their digital art, this one, which I had to remake into quilling. So this was a fun challenge for me. I struggled a bit, I would say a lot. I struggled a lot and finally I don't know what I did. Let's see in the video whether I was successful or not. Come on, let's go into the video. I made this sketch with a pencil as an outline for me to work with. Now it was very difficult for me to think where to start, so I started with the outline first, as it being an easy part. I'm sticking these paper strips, coiling on one end and leaving the other end straight. This gives a nice outline of hair and face. Since I was not sure, I was first placing the coils to check whether they'll be looking right and then sticking them with Fevicol. And yes, I have lost my quilling tool, so instead I am using a compass to round them. This is now giving me some confidence that it is going to look something now. Carrying on with the permutations and combinations and defining the face, I am creating an outline. This will give a division to Devi Parvati's face and Lord Shiva's face. Going step by step, outlining the face of Devi Parvati. Trying different shapes to see whether they suit or not. I'm going on slowly. What do you think? Will I be able to match up to the expectations? Here I am trying to figure out what should I do with the eyes. Let's see how it turns out. Now next easier part was Lord Shiva's eye. Again trying with other combinations. No, this doesn't work here. Yes, this may do something. Coiling and making eyebrow. again trying with something. Will this ever work? How am I going to finish this off? Should I still continue with this or should I stop? I don't know. I'm trying. This place has slowly started to become messy and is becoming messier. Later, I have realized that the Ardh Chandra that is on the forehead of Lord Shiva, I have made it too small. Lips have slowly come into shape. Now the nose. Things are getting way messier. Now comes the superhero, the acrylic colors. Now I will hide all the mistakes. Kuch nishan nahi bachega ab. Clearing out all the evidences, trying to make it look as if it is a masterpiece. I am slowly painting. Thank you. A lot of you would say that I should have painted before doing the quilling work, but the idea here is that there are a lot of mistakes, or I should say not exactly mistakes, but there are a lot of corrections that we have to do while doing the quilling. To hide the marks, it is better to paint after doing the quilling work. And it is always better to use acrylic colors since we are using Fevicol here. This is the final Shiv Parvati or Ardh Narishwar artwork that I have created using quilling and acrylic paints. Do let me know whether this is good or not. Thank you for watching.